Lord God Almighty, as you travel, as you move among men, you are untouchable. The blood of Jesus speaks better things for you. Can I hear louder? Amen. Touch not my anointed and do my prophet no harm. Anyone that trouble you, may God trouble them. It's a good thing for God to recompense all them that trouble us. Church, may God trouble your troubles. Let your amen be very loud. Sit down. Listen to me. In him, Acts of Apostles chapter 17, if you forget everything I ever say, as you move from today, look at it. In him we what? Talk to me. In him we what? In him we what? In him we what? A certain also of our own poets have said, we are also what? Not be only you being children, we too, we are his children. The Jew had to hear it. Islam didn't want to hear that. It's offensive that Jesus Christ said, I am the Son of God. You are the Son of God. Which day God get wife? Somebody say revelation. They didn't know how he appeared to Mary and said to him, the spirit of the Most High, the spirit of El Elyon shall come upon you. Is somebody hearing what I'm saying now? They even ask him at a point, say, how old are you? You are just 33. You say, before Abraham was I was. Because in Genesis chapter 1, he said, they were in the beginning. Let us make man. Is somebody hear what I'm saying? And then John understood, he said, in the beginning was God, and God was, in the beginning was the Word. The Word, and the Word was, I am in charge. I am what? In charge. You need to leave that level where month end. You go stand for gate, they wait for your wife to come. And ask, they don't pay salary. What do you want to do with salary? Let me say this to you. Whatever your wife has is an addendum. She's only there as a helpmate. Until you are doing something, nobody can help you. Buy the food, may she help you cook them. Bring the clothes, may she help you sew them. Build the house, may she help you do them. Rise up on your feet, we'll go see another day. Want his family to ever lack. Everyone, where your father left home, I command your father will come back. Your father will take their place. You will not repeat your father's devil. All the young men in the house, say amen. You will not be worse than your father. You will not be worse than your father. Or you will not be worse like your father. All the men, you shall be better than your father. Shout a louder amen. Take it. In the name of Jesus. My papa used to cook. He go buy the thing. He go cook himself. He go tell my mother. He love my mother. That is why they cook him. Me, my story don't change. I say my story don't change. I say my story don't change. Some of you grew up. You saw your father and your mother fighting. You are a child of God. You will not repeat your father's. The young man said, I don't want my family to ever lack. Ma, a lot of things we have in the society is from a home that is lacking. Children can't find comfort in their home. Are you hearing what I'm saying now?
children can't find comfort. Your children cannot sleep in your house because no bed. When they visit your neighbor, they say, go house. You say, where are they go? Where be house? Where do you keep? There is no time. A man went to a supermarket with his own son. They went to supermarket with his son. As his son, and he's a pastor. He went to a supermarket with his son. His son, they work out with his father. They just to pick bread. The boy saw another boy with his father carrying basket. They were packing things, the thing full. When they were to go, he turned back, left his father, followed the man. The father, and the father is a medical doctor. The father ran back, pulled the boy. The boy said, make I follow these people. Where the carcass is, there the eagles will gather. The man said, he was very angry. And he kept it to his heart. He begged his son, leave them, let's go. Let's go, let's go. The boy entered vehicle and was sad. Which camp family I enter so? The man said they drove to from Ilorin Kwara State and came back. The thing pain him. Ozulo. Uncle, make you Ozulo. Ozulo. If you know the work hard, make you hustle. But for you, you know the hustle, God will favor you. You are not called to labor, you shall be favored. What do you carry on your head? Ma, the guy, when finally Jehovah answered him, he carried him picking. He had two sons, one girl. He carried them inside car. He said, we are going on holiday. When they got to that same supermarket, he entered. He said, boy, anything you want, carry. The boy no understand. He did that when he was small. When they were done, the boy said, daddy, I'm okay. How many of you know that when you give your children egg, they go throw them? You give them meat, they no go chop up. But you were stealing egg. How many of you stole egg? Let me see your hand. You stole egg. Your mama cooked food, put her inside that wooden drawer, lock up. How many of you? Because you they put hand inside soup, they chop meat. How many of you do them? Me, I do them. I don't carry meat before. I carry meat from hot soup, put inside pocket. As I stand, now so the thing they hot. It they hot. Hiya! Somebody shot fire. This boy I'm saying today, sir. This boy I'm saying today, to the glory of God, is a pilot. The boy I'm talking about, or this man, is a pilot. See, the father said, oh yeah. Anything. The boy said, daddy, I have no need. The boy said, you must have need, though. This same, when he was leaving, he said he was angry. And he looked at the shop, he said, I will return. Shop, I will return. Touch your neighbor, say, I go return. Tell the person, say, next Sunday, I will return. And then he told the boy, he said, years back, we came here. You wanted to follow another man. Some of you now won't follow another man because your papa is an effigy of poverty. He said, we came here. You almost followed another person because of lack. The boy said, no, God forbid. He said, no, you won't remember. He said, that is why we came. When he was done, they lodged. The next morning, he came back. He just went to prove to the devil you are a bastard. He went to prove to the devil that the way I am today, I will not remain like that forever. He went to prove to the devil that my story has changed. By the time you return this December, they will see you and give glory to the Lord. Shout amen three times.
woke up one morning, he said, Father, give me my portion. Are you ready to pray? Lift up your hand. Jesus said, when you pray, pray our Father.